Okay, so hi everyone. I am WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Animal Kurtista. Okay, so I just show you this video where they actually try out new type of dishes. Okay, new type of food. Okay. It's called the bubble tea beef noodle or something like that. Let me see. Okay, so yeah, the bubble tea beef noodle. So wonder why I got see comments like they say like what, like yes or whatever, or after take with you then what tomorrow you take MC or whatever. I mean people even can eat insect. Can eat ants, can eat cockroaches, okay? Which, by the way, I felt is even more with something which I cannot accept it, okay? This thing, I think I felt, is quite a big win, okay? If you ask me, right, okay, I think I'm okay to try. I'm okay to try this type of bubble tea beef noodle. I felt it's okay, right? I don't know why. Don't know why they are actually. People, you know, who felt that this is not what a bit extreme, a bit over. To me, I'm okay. Okay, I felt it can be a really nice dish. You know, bubble tea beef noodle. Wow, it sounds great, man. It sounds great. Okay, so for me, right? Okay, I don't mind to give a try. Okay, I think it would be very, very nice. Okay, 实在是太 好吃的 ，Yummy! Feed me more, feed me more, feed me more, feed me more. It's feeding time. Okay, 会很好吃 Okay, I think it will be very nice. Okay, really, really tasty, very, very yummy. Okay, but some people they cannot accept it. So what do you think about this bubble tea beef noodle? Can you accept it? Okay, will you give a try? Put your thoughts on the comment section below this video. So thank you very much for watching this video. So remember to click like on this video, then subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye bye. WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the champ is here. Bye bye.